Hex digging in the Central Plains. I recall Onko finding a few interesting artifacts in the region of...
That crater lake where we used to fish. That place where Onko's catch got eaten on the line by a...
That massive hookta. And we had to haul him out. We spent the whole day drying his notebooks. That was a good day. I think I know where we should look. Doha! Doha! While it is dark, the Grenier won't be there.
Okie dokie. Be back in a moment.
I'll never know what happened to him. I don't even want to open that box now. It won't change a thing.
Evacuation flights have been rescinded. You'll stay out here all night, if that's what it takes. Find that piece before an Eidolon finds you!
Krunameta. The Eidolons are all that remains of the great sentient destroyed here. At night, its spirit rises and haunts, a mindless beast trying to rebuild itself. Watch out. If you see one, don't fight it. You can only run.
I wouldn't blame you if you turned back.
No. I need to know.
Thank you. Geno, take cover. Your Warframe is no match for that thing.
It's beautiful. It's so beautiful. Kill it!
The beast is drawn to the grenier. Can you get to the excavation site? It has to be in there.
You have it! Onko's final piece to the Shatterlock.
There's another way out of that cave! Away from the Terrorist!
Tenno, I'm having Ordis pull you out. Get to the extraction point.
You think it would be that easy? Tusks! My tusks! New orders! Ignore the monster! Stop! That Tenno maggot!
Konzu, you should know, you were the best friend he ever had. I'm ready. Open the box.
Sire, you kept my flower.
Oh, Onko. You always told me I should try following my heart instead of my head. Shola, I guess it's time I did.
Check your inbox, operator. Maybe Ordis will get a message someday.
Yeah.
A second frequency sweep on Onko's glass revealed blueprints for Gara, the legendary glass warrior who sacrificed herself to protect Cetus. Onko was wise to ensure this information reached us. The Ostrons are grateful, and so am I. Once again, the path ahead is yours to determine. My supplementary message should make that path more clear.
Cool. Gara. Click it, or does it get added anyway? Oh, added. Yeah, okay.
Hmm.
Ordis finds it odd that humans only get a few years to live, yet spend most of that time
doing everything wrong.
Learning how to live.
Doing everything wrong. Nice.
Greetings from Fortuna. Word of good deeds travels quickly, even between planets. Visiting Austron traders mentioned you taught the Grineer a lesson in humility. Might you be up for teaching the Corpus a lesson or two in good management next? You see, Nef Anyo eagerly awaits the completion of a coolant tower here on Venus, no matter the human cost. It is time, I believe, to present him with a bill he cannot escape. I do hope you will visit Venus soon.
Okay. And you have qualified for Mastery Rank 1 test. You can only attempt this once per day. Are you ready to become an initiate? Sure.
A Tenno must be a master of all their weapons. Prove yourself with your primary weapon. I believe you can handle more.
Yeah, bring it. Bring it!
Formidable performance. This test is now complete. Another job well executed.
Okay. What's that do?
Initiates.
Unread inbox messages make me ill.
Oh, I could put a cape on. Okay.
Otis reminds the operator to take time for themselves. Pressure creates diamonds, yes, but it also creates rubble.
In Venus, okay. Use fusion to rank up any mod. Right. Don't need to do that first. Oh, mods. Okay.
Operator, Ordis is sorry.
Happy
to report that all my good jokes are gone.
upgrade mods. Improve their arsenal, special upgrades called mods. There are hundreds of mods found, combined with your weapons. Okay. Seek the old ways. Installing a mod is done in the upgrade section of the arsenal. Use auto equip feature until you become familiar with mod system. Mods are collected in many ways, can be found as loot drops for specific enemies. Okay. Okay, heat, hellfire. Okay. Know your mod. Name. Yep, it's the name, yep. Drain. This is the capacity of cost of equipment for the mod. Okay. Hello. Hi, Dark Cider. How you doing, friend? The game is louder than me. Yeah, let's do something about that. Better? Alright, let's go back to... Yeah, that's better. Nice, nice. Thank you for the follow, my friend. And letting us know about the volume. It was getting a bit like loud for myself, actually. It's like I can't hear myself talk. Okay, so. Okay, so here's where we got to. So, name, yeah. Yeah. In the upgrade screen, you will see the mod slot will often attain specific polarity. Do not match well, will increase the drain. Okay. Fusion, you can increase the level of the mod. Okay. Items determine the type of items this mod can be installed. In if it may. Okay. Have you played Warframe before? You're a Warframe player or? Rarity. Okay. Plan your path. When a Tano has learned enough, they begin to bend the rules of system by augmenting their gear with technology. Okay. Crafting. Fashion. Your steel. Foundry is the key to creating the most powerful items. Okay. Found in the market on all missions. Okay. Skin, seek the weapons. Origin systems is home to many things, requiring numerous blueprints to complete on the hunt. Okay. Know the designs. Building the foundry begins. Building the necessary blueprints. Okay. Okay. All right, let me go and have a look at the foundry then. Mods. Foundry. So, okay. Collect more. Okay. Fish oil. Oh, I can equip a different weapon up to this point. Can I add you? Yeah, sure. Should I just invite your name, like, put your name in here, is it? X, capital, little X, dark. Capital, yeah. Okay. It's invite, go under communication.
Saddle up.
Darksider, there. Did it come through? Yeah. Nice one. Well, it's always good to form up a squad, isn't it? Are you in a clan or anything? Have you been playing long or? clans. About clans. Join forces with your fellow Tannos in a clan. Work together to design, decorate a dojo, construct labs, to research exclusive blueprints for weapons, even warframes. Build a dry dock and launch a rail jack. Invite guests, Tano, to trade items. Clans come in all sizes. Find one that fits your style. Search for clan, form a clan. Oh, you're already in a clan? Nice. Let's have a look at what forming a clan does. Oh, you just literally straight up form a clan. Okay. Search a clan. What's your clan like? Tell us about your clan. Brotherhood of Fate. That's cool. Ghost Clan. Shadow Clan. Storm Clan. Mountain Clan. Moon Clan. Ghost Clan. The bigger the better. Okay. Active clans are best option. Makes sense. Is there a limit of how many clan members you can have? Mine is dead, but you don't care. Okay. What's your clan? Okay. It's a shadow clan. Okay. Do I need to wait for you to accept the invitation? Probably. Whilst you do that, I'm going to get a cup of tea. I'll be back in a minute, mate. Be back in a minute.
All right, there we go. Okay. Have you you online yet, mate, or no? Do I need a friend you or something? You're on? Okay. Recent. Okay. Oh, there you are. Okay. We can invite you. Yeah. How do I do that? Just. Okay. Received an invitation. Nice. Okay. Are you on my ship or no? Just finished a mission. Oh, nice. Nice, nice, nice. Alright. Can I change the colour of the actual ship from, like, white to my own colours, or no? Is that not something I can do yet? Oh, you can? How do I do that? You can change everything. Beautiful, beautiful. Where do I change that? Arsenal? Emotes. Okay. Q. Oh. Oh, here we are. Okay. Friends, codex, decorate. Oh my god. That's amazing. Okay. Tab. Place decoration. Oh, all right. Probably not quite what I was looking for. Right? Okay. Also, equipment orbiter. Oh my word. Awesome. Okay. Here it is. Nice. Secondary color. Lighting, maybe. Oh! Ooh. like yellow glow. I like it. Accents. Oh, that's the splooges. Okay. Those bits. Swanky, swanky. Okay. Nice. What are the other options? Alright, landing craft. Oh my god. Amazing. Okay. Engines. This is awesome. The energy bits want to be that color. And the trimmings, yeah. Primary color wants to be red. And the trimmings of yellow. And that's good. Sense of red. Oh, yellow works, yeah. Ooh. Oh my word. So much customization. Love it. Okay. Livery. Nun's fine too. Abilities. What is this? Cool. Magnate. There is so much stuff that went over my head. Fair enough. It's alright, I've got my friend Dark Cider. You're gonna help me out. Right, so mods. Oh, you're a level 4? Show profile. Ooh. Oh, this is you. Nice. You're like a shadow ninja. Is it? Is that? Marked for death. Alright. You played a bit then. Yeah, nice. Cool, cool, cool. Get to... It's easy to get overwhelmed. It is, yeah. Yeah. But at the same time, you know, it's all good. Just take it a bit at a time, isn't it? Bit at a time. Okay. So,
your dreams to help you pierce that false fog. We'll chase it away.
I mean, it's looking a lot more me, so that's good. How do I change my, like, body? Can I change my body or no? Does that come later? Appearance. No. Oh, can I change? Oh. What's that? Grendel. Okay. You can change your skin, but not your Warframe yet. Okay, just crack on with the mission center. Okay, let's do that. Okay. Okay. Right. Talk to in Venus. Okay. Oh, I'm supposed to be doing the mod thing. Mods. That's what I was reading about. Right, so I'm about this. Fast hands. Sounds good to me. Start fusing mod. Sure. 10% more speed reloading. That's spending this stuff. Endo. Concentrated energy used to forge and upgrade mods can be found in missions. Okay. Go on a few missions, collect better. Don't waste endo. Okay. Are there better mods than fast hands? Like reloading or? Oh, I mean that reload speed, that's already better right next to it, so okay. Didn't waste it on trash mods. Alright. Oh. Okay, so do a few missions. Alright, so should we just like do some of these missions, is it? Sure, let's do that mission. That's fine.
We're here in search of lost artifacts and items buried deep below the surface. The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
Go to the dig site, alright. Is it worth looting stuff or no?
Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. Scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site. Just uncovered. Extraction is now available. Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire. An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site. Complete. Your hard work has just been rewarded. Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. We need another power cell for the excavator.
So I'm bringing one.
The excavator has run out of power. Find a cell. Excavation complete. Look what we found.
You stuck that guy in the tree.
Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire. The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site. Complete. Your hard work has just been rewarded.
What's this? Scanner. Oh, is that it? Okay. Fair enough. Jump slide. Go to Venus. Do I need should I see what I need to do, yeah? It's solo. Alright. So... Alright, try to do that solo then. So we'll get to this bit. Hey Hans, how you doing? Use fusion to rank up any mod. Can you show me how to do that? Just rank up, nice. Alright. So, do I need to go back to my ship to rank up a mod? Requires endo and credits, okay. Alright. Go back to that then. Well, Hans, you can download this and jump on as well. I've just learned that I can paint up my ship, so that's good. You can read press without entering into it. Where's that? Mods. So I need to just upgrade one of these. So now you have to upgrade one mod. Okay. Pressure point. Or vitality.
Operator, the sentients are not laughing at my jokes. Did they adapt to my humor?
Okay. Tutorial. Oh, okay. Improve your arsenal, upgrade. Oh, we went through this already. Yeah, okay, so click that, start fusing, dissolve into endo. Select divide into endo. Okay. Select three mods to transmute to get a rare mod. Okay, let's try fusion this first. 18% health. Okay, let's just try it. Yeah. Oh, okay. Greater than the sum. Fuse the mod. Okay. Back. Yeah. Okay. How do I? What's this? tradable. I don't know what that is. Okay, cool. All right, so we've done that now. Has that unlocked diamond skin? Radiation resistance. Okay. Okay. So is that giving me the ability to go to Venus? Yes, I can. You don't have to max up mods at the beginning of the game. No, I didn't think so. I guess it's just running through what all of the things do, isn't it? So that's good. That's fine. Okay, so go to Venus.
Only the sacred mythos, humans will perish.
Vault Spectre. Load of stuff. Nice. Find this person on Venus. Okay. Are we on Venus?
Eliminate all corpus threats. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
That works.
Okay.
Thank you. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Works. We've just eliminated more people with it.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
okay, that works. Oh, that just makes me slow. Okay. Good to know, good to know. Oh, that's stuff that we need to grab, yeah.
Well done. Now get to extraction.
Okay.
Fortuna on Venus. Okay. Oh, all the way there. Okay. Open squad. One. Okay.
Your mission is to break into enemy data vaults and steal any intelligence files you find. Tenno, be on the lookout for increased security measures. The enemy would rather destroy their data than let it get into our hands. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Look, jumping to the back.
Feel free to join us anytime, mate. Yeah.
Heavy robotic signature detected. Lock and load.
Wow, he's just running through them.
alarms have been triggered. You need to retrieve that data before the data destruction.